Hi guys, it's Creative Kaylee, and today we're doing an experiment. And today we're gonna put cornstarch in here, mix it up, and then dump it on the plate right here, and then get different colors and put it inside, and then mix it around. It's gonna be awesome. So
let's make some mess. Good job. Let me help you put some. No, you can do the mixing and I'll just put some in there for you.
Okay.
All right. Mix.
Oh,
does it feel weird? You remember that? We did that a long time ago. You were little. So this is perfect for little kids, right? You'll have lots of fun. All right. You think we need more? Probably need a little bit more. And tell us about
it. It's messy. So
it's
get
a thick,
black top or like roll up your sleeves because it's a messy like experiment. It's kind of messy. So.
All right. So.
I guess I gotta put some more a little bit. Okay. I guess that's okay. So now we're gonna get some food coloring. We have to get some food coloring, mix it up, put every color and mix it up, and don't forget, don't get this on your clothes because it'll ruin your clothes. So let's start. Which color? I want to pick.
Now we do have a icing color, right? Food dye. All right. What color is that?
Blue.
All right.
Mm-hmm. There.
Okay.
I got
There's a blue right there. Can't really see it. It looks like a dark blue, but we'll see. And then, what's the next color?
Purple. Oh, it's next in the line, I guess. It looks like chocolate.
Let's see if I can do a close-up. All right. What's the next color?
Orange. And the last one is pink. And this one is going to be a big one. A big pour, because every time I go to little to big stuff.
Yeah, just put it right there. Okay. Is that the last color? Okay, hold on a second.
So if you want to stir it and have some fun and make the colors, you can. Or if you want, you have to use a toothpick to like make different shapes and like stuff. So I'm going as a toothpick. I made a heart.
Ooh, look at that. Pull colors out to the white area so you can see what. Oh, that's pretty. Wow.
This
is so much fun. So you
should try this out. It's fun.
That's pretty.
I just came from school anyways, so tomorrow's another school day.
Thank you. Let's try out the fork and see what kind of...
Okay.
Oh, that is so pretty.
It looks like a galaxy. Oh my god. No, I want to keep it like that. It looks like a galaxy.
Mm-hmm. It's beautiful.
It looks like a galaxy. Galaxies are purple and beautiful. They have light in them because they're stars. Or they could be like different colors too. What does this look like in space? A.
Okay. Wow. What does it look like? It's beautiful.
A galaxy, but just what do you think this looks like in space? Go in the comments and ask me what this looks like in space to you. Okay, I guess that's pretty much it for this video. Bye, guys.
Thank you for watching.
Good day. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and like. Bye.